Everyone, welcome back to my channel, Cat's Kaleidoscope. I know I've been a little bit busy the past 2 weeks, but I'm really excited to share with you this event I went to last week, hosted by Talk of RDU. Now, this might look a little bit familiar, and yes, you're not seeing double. The event was hosted at Seven Springs Farm and Vineyard in Norlina, North Carolina, and it was the Blacker The Berry Brunch. Now, this event was definitely a baptism in blackness. It featured a great soundtrack by DJ Double J, great food from Big C Waffles, and of course, just an overall vibe of black people magic. So to attend the event, you did have to buy tickets, but they did have them at different tiers to suit what you wanted. Tickets started at $20 for entrance into the event. Next, there was a ticket that included the brunch. And then after that, they had two other packages for large groups that included admission for 10 to 15 guests, brunch for those guests, 5 bottles of wine, and premier seating. The top package also included sangria for the crew. If you haven't seen my other video, please make sure to go check it out. But this event was held at Seven Springs Farm and Vineyard, which is located in beautiful Warren County, North Carolina, near the town of Ridgeway. It's a black-owned and operated farm and vineyard that has a passion for nature and love of cultivation. So now that I've talked enough, I'll let you see how the event actually went. Enjoy! Waffles provided brunch, which featured fried chicken, 2 of their signature waffles, greens, and mac and cheese. This. I enjoyed myself, and they said that there was going to be another one in this June coming up, so hopefully whenever that comes, I can do a full vlog and maybe some behind the scenes with the event. Don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube channel, and also I'm on Instagram, so check me out there at Cat's Kaleidoscope with an underscore at the end. Talk to you next time.